December 27th, 2016, Calvin Kastein at Northeastern Clinton Central School. It's 7:22. We're going to start a 7 o'clock game here right now. It's the holiday get-together and Christmas and New Year's every year. Messina, Plattsburgh High School, Northeastern, and Malone get together for a little basketball in different locations each year. Sample scores, and the Cougars are on the scoreboard. It's the Malone Franklin Academy Huskies in green and hometown Northeastern. Clinton Central School Cougars, Bogus with the rebound, gives to McComb. Referees, before I forget, a couple of fine viewer patrons, Dennis and Jamie LaBarge, and Keith Rebidee. Bogus hits to make it 4-0 Cougars. On the floor, we have Abby Sample, Kaya McComb, Caitlin Southwick, Natalie Bogus, and Gabby Dumas for the Cougars. On the Malone side, Haley Lewis is 14. 20 is Taylor Gadway. 41 is Brenna Hudson. 32 is Haley Rado. Dumas, whoa, what a shot. What a shot by Gabby Dumas. Let's see, 5 is V. Monette. And here come the Cougars again. Dumas throws it ahead for McComb. She catches up with it. Out to Sample. Southwick to McComb. Southwick will keep it. Down to 9 on the shot clock. Sample lets it fly. It's knocked loose by McComb. As Gadler had the rebound, but McComb said, nope, not yet, but she knocked it out of bounds. 42 in for 32, that's Danielle Sauve in for Rayville. 6:16 to go in the opening period. Coach Frank Dumas. Letting his team know where he wants them. There's Sample. Going back to Sample. Dumas on the high post. There's Bogus. Flashes off to Dumas. 9 on the shot clock. Southwick to Bogus for 3. Bogus not a big 3-point threat, but she had no choice. Time was running out, 5:35 to go in the opening period. Game starting 22 minutes late because there's a very long game between Messina and Plattsburgh in the prior contest. Sample will bring it up. Oh, picked off by Gadway. Rebound by McComb off Lewis's shot. Dumas off the iron. Tracked down by Bogus. Oh, nice pass to Southwick. And a nice shot by Caitlin Southwick on a pretty pass from Bogus. 8-0 Cougars, 4:37 showing here in the opening period. A mild day, temperature in the upper 30s, most of the day up to the low 40s to start the day. Here comes Southwick. McComb to Dumas, Bogus. To Sample. Sample to Dumas. Dumas drives. Short. Rebound pulled down by Sauve. 3:55 to go in the first quarter. Huskies will keep it. Lewis will inbound. Off Hudson. Huskies will not press. We got Racine coming in, eighth grader. And for Boas. And Lucia. Jasmine, Lucia, and Abby Racine in. And Sample brings it up. 3:37 showing here in the opening period. Dennis with the ball. Huskies in the man-to-man defense. Lucia. McCone, she's fouled. Fouled by Monette. Home hits, 32-2. Brooke Myers is 2-32. Rayville back in, Haley Rayville. McComb looking to make it double digits for the Cougars. She does. 10-0 Northeastern. Manette will bring it up. One foul called thus far in the game. First game, show a lot of fouls called. Air ball. Sneaking in there, McComb. What a nice job. And whoop. Sample thought there was somebody behind her. He says, Racine must be passing to somebody in the corner, so she just kind of pulled her hand back and then realized she was the last hope. Speaking of the last hope, they don't often take note of people that pass, but earlier today, help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, our last hope, passed away, Terry Fisher. It's amazing how many well-known people we lose in the course of a year. Well, we got Sydney Hunter in for the Cougars, number 10. Almost stolen by Racine. Huskies looking to get on the board, and they will right there. With a basket by Rayville. It's 10-2, 2.5 to go in the opening period. Hunter gives to Sample, Lucia, and she is fouled. Whoop. 5 seconds to get it in, comes deep for Southwick. McComb. Racine's there for the rebound. Now Hunter will track it down, keep it, and give it over to Sample. Lucia will try to get a handle on it, goes underneath. Thrown up by Racine. And here come the Huskies. 1:50 to go in the first quarter. Air ball. Now we're going to have a foul on Lewis. Team third. We're first. The other two fouls are both on Monette. 1:45 showing here in the opening period. Sample will bring it up for the Cougars. Over to McComb. Seen in the high post. Good turnout here. Lots of folks. On hand. So Tuesday evening. The games tomorrow will probably not have as big an attendance because in the middle of the day. Saved by Sample. Here's McComb. Lucia gives to Sample to Hunter on the high post. Fourteen on the shot clock, a lot of time. McComb shot. Tracked down by Lucia. Lucia will try a three-pointer. That's off the rim. And what's the foul? What's the call? Foul on Sample. As Myers is getting the ball. And we got 11 in. That's Morgan Yando. And 41 is Hudson back in. Bonner Hudson back in.
To the rim, Hank. To the rim.
Yando will inbound it. I've been to Yando's in Malone. 10-2, 33 seconds to go in the first quarter. Sample off the rim. Frank says grab it. Well, if she grabbed it, she would have carried it out of bounds. Not much she could do on that one. Stolen by McComb. McComb lays it in. Fine viewer patron family. 10 seconds to go in the first quarter. Two seconds, 12-2. Three seconds, and the ball's in down. It hits the back of the backboard. It must have hit the bottom. If it hit the back, it would have been out of bounds, but it must have hit the bottom. 12-2, Northeastern Clinton at the end of one here in viewer-supported hometown cable. So McComb into Sample, back to McComb, and the second quarter is underway. Shot by Southwick is good. Oh, Caitlin Southwick makes it 14-2. Had a nice little visit with her father Jackie, a grandfather Jackie. Father Steve's keeping the book over there, but her grandfather, little Jackie, as he was known at Champlain, whatever little one-room school they went to. Little Jackie Southwick.
Yeah, Bailey.
That must have went, probably one, I think there was one up in by the Dudley Road there. That's where the Southwicks must have gone to school. I don't know. Yeah, 32, Rayville misses. Rebounded by Southwick, up to McComb. Back to McComb from Southwick. In and out, nice follow by Sample. Good heads up play by Abby Sample. 16-2 Cougars, 7-12 to go in this first half. 3 seconds. Southwick will bring it up. Over to McComb. McComb for three. No. And Lewis lets it go out of bounds. And we got a sub in. Gadway in for Yendo. 6:48 left in the half. Northern Academy ball. Nice job of getting open, a nice look. Not sure if it was Rayville who got her, but nice pass to Hudson, and she puts it in to make it 16-4. And stolen and bounced off Lewis's legs by Lewis. Jump ball. Basket by Rayville. 16-6. 10-point game. Sample over to McComb. Back to Sample. McComb will try another one. This time it's too far. Here come the Huskies. Sample up to Bullis. McComb, bounce pass to Bullis. Good job by Southlake.
Nice work,
Randy. Stepped on the line, apparently. Good effort. Two is Rayville.
Yeah. Go, Haley.
Want to see who related to Wendy. Lewis will inbound. Run up by Rayville. And now it's 16-8. Huskies picking away at that Cougar lead. Boom, throws it up. Huskies have kept the Cougars away from the basket, forcing them to take those long shots. Maybe getting one shot. Good follow. And a Cougar timeout as Myers hits to bring their team to within six with 4:42 showing here in the first half. ...16-10 Cougars. Here comes McComb into the forecourt. Huskies in a little, might be a 2-1-2 or a 3-2 defense. Another air ball, another miss. Cougars haven't been able to get any penetration for the last several trips down the floor. Husky three-pointer would make it a three-point game. Blocking foul. That's Dumas's second, team third. Lewis hits the first, so we got a couple of subs in for the Cougars. Racine and Hunter report in. It's a 5-point game. Huskies get the rebound. From the elbow, rebounded Racine. Long shot is short. Going to be a two-shot foul. Fouls on Rayville. Hunter will shoot. And so Louisville's first foul, first team foul in this second quarter. Air ball. 4-0-6. Showing here in the first half, 16-11. Huskies with the ball, they trail by five. Randy Lowe's over there taking notes, signing autographs. Travel. .351 left in the half. Macomb to Southlake to Macomb. Sample. That was Southlake in the corner. Sample's at the point. Sample to Southlake underneath. Cougars catch a break there as the ball squirts into the hands of Macomb. Now Racine. Huskies are just not allowing anything underneath for the Cougars. Take it away. Here's Macomb. Macomb into the forecourt. Southwood to Sample. Sample is up in air ball. Pulled down by Lewis. 3:02 to go in the first half. On the elbow, long shot. Nope. Rebounded Hunter. Macomb bring it up. Still 16-11, 2:44 showing. And Racine will go to the line. The foul's on Rayville, her second. He'll sit. Danielle saw that he has come in. The scene hits to make it 17-11, 2:39 on the clock. Cougars pressing. Macomb pulls it down. Looked for a while like Yando was going to get to, no, it wasn't Yando, it was 41. As Sample scores, it was Hudson at the other end. Sample makes it 19-11. In by Gadway, 19-13, 1:40 to go and a half. Lewis is foul, the first. Sample hits. That was the second. Lewis's second foul. Team third. Sample misses the second. Rebounded by Hudson. Lewis with the ball. Now we're gonna have a foul on Sample. That's gonna be her second or third? Second. Her second, team fourth. Well, Lewis misses the first. And we got Lucia in for the Cougars. Oh, back in for the Huskies. Southwick into Macomb. 20-13, 1:22 on the clock. Traveling call. Yando will inbound. That'll be a foul on Lucia. And somebody coming in. Is that on Lucia? The first. And Lewis will shoot.
Hey, let's go.
This is the first. Royer. Emily Royer in. Southwick's there for the rebound. Under a minute to go in the half. Whoa, not a good pass. And gets it. And stripped away, but Royer gets it back. Going back to Royer, out to Southwick. Home shot. Wow.
That was weak.
Wow. Wow. Tough call. Lewis picks up her third. I didn't see it myself. Southwick enters scene. Air ball. 33 seconds remaining. Cougars will press. And Gadway lost it. 22 seconds to go in the first half. Cougars up by 7. A 3-pointer would make it 10. 2-pointer would make it 9. Stone, 12 seconds. Stolen. Huskies hoping to cut into that lead. Offense. Gadway. 6 seconds. Not sure if the contact was enough to knock the defender down, but it helped. Helped get the call. With 1 second to go in the half. Foul will be on Myers, I believe. And McComb will shoot 2. Myers' first foul. Hit the rim, barely. 1 second to go. 2013, Cougars up by 7 at the half here on Viewer, supported local television, hometown cable. Husky ball to start the second half. We trail by 7.
Thank you.
The foul on Southwick.
Okay, hey.
Come on,
trouble. Pay no attention to the camera. I'm rearranging my microphone cord here, and the camera moved. Dumas. Sample out to McCone. Nope. Rebound pulled down by Lewis. Lewis throws it up.
Backboard.
Thrown up by Rayville on the rebound. The Cougars get it. Sample up for McCone. Blocked by Myers. Nice block there by Brooke Myers. 7:07 to go in the third period. Rebound McCone. Off the shot by Rayville. Sample throws it in. So those are the first second half points. 22-13 Cougars. Southway gives to Sample McCone. Slides it over to Sample. Gives it back to McCone. Three-bagger. 25-13, 6:06 to go in the third. Kick, no kick. And Sample is fouled. Foul will probably be on Monette. Be her third foul, so she'll be heading to the bench shortly. Sample hits, and we got Gadway back in. Extend 27-13. By Rayville. Here comes McCone. And Sample with a three-pointer. 30-13 is the score. Myers. Rayville. Lewis, and thrown up there by Hudson, and pushed from behind. Called on Rayville, will be her third, and she will rest. They have Racine and Boris in for the Cougars, and 42 Danelle Sade in for Malone. Huskies have yet to score here in the second half. Home to Boris, throws it up, goes for the defense, a good follow by Kaya McCone. Great follow. Myers to Rose 20 there. Gadway, here's a shot. Taken by Lewis. Gadway gets it back. Myers will throw it up. And over the back. Here comes Southwick. Oh, to Racine. Nice play, Southwick. Southwick hitting Racine. Good hustle on both. Green timeout. 3 minutes and 37 seconds ago, it was 20-13. It's now 34-13. Gadway will inbound. Gives it into Lewis. Back to Gadway. Over to Myers. Wardrobe throws it up. Off the front of the rim.
Come on, Haley, follow that shot. Let's go.
Down Lewis.
100%. Put some energy into it.
It'll be your third, I guess. Fourth foul. She had a couple of really touchy fouls there. Whoa. You would think that would be a foul. She didn't fall down on her own. Obviously, she was being held by Racine. Slow to get up. Southwick to sample. The drives and lays it in. Nice move by Abby Sample. 36-13 Cougars. 3:45 left in the third. Cougars take it away. Here comes Southwick. Racine battling with Sade. Cougars turn on the possession arrow. Southwick will inbound. McCollum in and out. Rebounded by Sade. And Yendo brings it up. He came in for Lewis, I would assume. It falls, Hudson. Dumas set to come back in. First foul on Racine. Dumas in for Racine. Hudson looking to make it a 3-point play. And she does. Oh, it's 36-16. Those are the first second half points for Malone. Nice follow by Sample. 38-16. Reaching called. That'll be on McCone. Nope, it's on Sample, our third. Team third. White timeout. Cougars up by 22 with 2:22 on the clock. Second foul on Southwick. This is Yando shooting two. It's the first, 38-17. Traveling call. under two to go in the third. 38-18, Cougars up by 20. Myers over to Gadway underneath. Shot thrown up there by Sabe, and Yendo will inbound. And we got Royer back in. She replaces Southwick. Air ball. And thrown in by Myers. 38-20. Timeout for the Cougars. Grab a seat, ladies. Little Lucia will inbound. And to Sample. Sample following her shot. Pulled down by Sabe. Gadway into the forecourt. Myers goes to Hudson. Twelve on the shot clock. Jump ball. Huskies will keep it. 10 on the clock. 101 on the game clock. 10 on the shot clock. Passed in by Yando to Myers. Hits the rim. And good hustle there by Lucia to pick it up. Traveled. 46 seconds. Hicks will come in. Haley Hicks comes in. Yando to Gadway, back to Yando. One up short. Sample with the ball. Up to Bowers. Back outside to Hicks to Bowers. Bradley Bowers with an 18-footer. 40-20. 20 seconds to go. Third quarter. And Dumas comes up with 2 seconds. That's it for the third. A big third quarter, 20-7. The Cougars outscore the visitors from Malone. The two teams from Section 10 automatically play the two teams from Section 7 in this little get together every holiday season. So tomorrow's game is already scheduled to be Malone against Plattsburgh and Northeastern against Messina. And as it turns out, Messina and Northeastern are the two winners, or will be, I think, unless they have a big turnover here for the Huskies. So their game will be the championship game, although it's not set up to have a championship in this. It's just two Section 7 teams and two Section 10 teams getting together and playing a little non-league ball during the winter break, the Christmas, New Year's break. That falls in the hands of Yando. Oh! Ow! Sample's lumber to Yando's grocery. 6:55, 14-5. Lewis and Monette in for the Huskies. Replacing Yando and Save. McCone brings it up for the Cougars. Southwick. Dumas is fouled. She was wide open. So I think Lewis has just fouled out. She's just waiting for the official word. Hudson back in. Almost misses the first. And didn't hit the rim. Not sure. Not sure it wasn't an automatic Husky ball, but they got it anyway. Ooh, forcing it in the paint, that didn't work out too good. He's got away with the ball. Over to Myers. Count the basket. Basket by Rayville or Reveille, I'm not sure which one. So if it's Rayville or Reveille, I think it's Rayville. Fouls on Hunter, her first. Oops. Stolen away by Sample. McComb. Dumas. Air ball. Taken back by McComb. Hunter can't get it to fall and whoops. Southwood comes backing out of there. Got a, looks like she's in some kind of distress. She got hit in the face, I think. Got a real bad bruise in the Saranac tournament. He's glad to sit right now as Lucia and Racine come back with 5:14 showing. We've had only 2 points scored in the fourth quarter, and both of them by Franklin Academy. Foul on Sample, her fourth. Time out for the Cougars, 5:10 left in the game. Gadway to inbound. Cougar ball. Stolen away by Monette. Blocked from behind by Racine. Hudson was trying to get the shot off. Gadway to inbound it. 4:39 on the game clock. Rebound in by Rayville. There's Dr. John making a house call, apparently. By Racine. Under four to go in the game. 40-24. Cougars have yet to score here in the fourth. Rebounded by Monette. Offensive foul. Foul on Sauve, on Rayville. Bowerson, be Rayville's fourth. 3:36 left in the game, 40-24. Jump ball. This fellow wanted a timeout. His team didn't have possession. I'm not a big fan of these timeouts to save a possession unless it's really crucial. And in a 16-point deficit or a 16-point advantage in the last 4 minutes of the game, I don't think it's crucial. Bowis. That'll be off Racine. 2:53 to go. And we got Sauve, Danelle Sauve in for Brenna Hudson. Monette will bring the ball. Myers, so back to Monette. Got it. 2:36 to go. And McDonough in for the Cougars, replacing Dumas. Snapping on that one. Rolled in by Sauve. 43-26. Sample. Just like that, she has 6 points, and so do the Cougars here in the fourth. She has more than 6 points. Timeout for the Huskies. They're down by 20 again with 1:45 to go. We'll see. Royer is back in. Hicks is back in for the Cougars, along with Bowis, Racine, and McDonough. Husky side, you got Carly Sauve in, Dana Sauve, Monette, Morgan Yendo, and Gadway. Where is shot? Racine. 1:16 to go.
Get him up!
Off white. 103 on the clock.
In there.
Rebound Racine. Hicks will bring it up. A little hard for Racine. A high, hard pass. Like Rob Lapeer has done his duty. Refereeing in the other gym. Oh, rejected. I'm thinking it might have been Carly Salve, but I am not certain. 33 seconds to go in the game. Rebound to Racine. Ball goes off Yendo. Royer gives to Hicks. Barely got into the forecourt in time. 14 seconds. Cougars looking to run the clock out. Racine will throw it up. Their own rebound. Bowers. 1 second. 446 to 26 victory. Northeastern with a 20 point win. And that's the way it was in non-league holiday tournament basketball. They're going to present a player of the game for each team here. So don't go away. It'll be coming up immediately, so don't go away. Maybe Coach Courtney Corrier will have the honors. Who will get the coveted player of the game plaque?
Player of the game for tonight for the Huskies is number 2, Brooke Myers.
Brooke Myers, number 2. And for the Cougars.
And for the Cougars, Abby Sample.
Abby Sample, no surprise there. So that's the way it was. December 27th, 2016. You're watching viewer-supported local television hometown cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support. Thank you for watching. And for those of you, very few of you, who support viewer-supported local television hometown cable.